One of the companies mandated to man the country's gateway, Menzies Aviation Uganda, has invested at least 36 billion shillings to ease operations. They unveiled a standard Cobus 3000 bus, electric forklifts and cargo lift trucks. According to the Director of Airports and Aviation Security, Engineer Ayub Soma, the equipment comes in at a perfect time as the number of travelers and cargo is projected to rise in the coming days.
I am today very happy to see that Menzies has responded to my request of removing diesel-driven equipment to electric equipment. This is a very big achievement for us and Menzies.
Equipment, it will add so much value to our clients who are the airlines and to our clients' customers who are the passengers. It will definitely improve the customer experience because this is a brand new bus that was ordered from the manufacturer, from Europe and Germany.
You might be wish to know that here at Entebbe, over 70% of the cargo is urgent cargo which does not pay revenue. Okay? Is either medicaments, either government project cargo, or it is a spare parts for industries.
Emmanuel Barunji, the general manager of UCAA, has stated that these machines will help a lot in movement of cargo from the runway to the terminal building and cargo center.
This newly acquired equipment by Menzies is a very big step to move in tandem with that expansion. They have brought the ramp equipment, the Cobus buses. These ones are to facilitate passengers from the ramp to the terminal building.
He has continued to say that they are very happy to acquire the machines. Report by Godfrey Sempija for the news.